My name is Marlon Reis. I am a state judge in Brazil. I take part on the Brazilian movement against electoral corruption. My movement was responsible for the conquest of the Fischer-Limpa law, the law of clean slate. I would like to ask, how could we improve our relationship, the partnership between US government and social movements on fighting against corruption? Thank you.
Well, with respect to the Brazilian question on corruption, I just want to reiterate what I said. The more civil society can be a force against corruption, the more likely the reforms you're seeking, whether it's in the economy, in the environment, in any area of human rights or dignity, are more likely to have a chance to succeed. And taking on corruption should be the job of governments, but very often governments need civil society to push them and pull them into doing even more.